most people, a backpack is just something to carry stuff in, but for others, your backpack can be a lifesaver. That's why we're here with Ms. Kathy Aker, founder and president of Back At You. It's almost time for the Backpack Blues benefit. Kathy, can you tell us a little bit about how backpacks can help you serve the community you do?
Well, unfortunately, not everyone can get housed at one time, and not everyone will be eligible or be able to be housed. What this does is this gives them something to carry their belongings in. And our backpacks are filled with essentials to make life a little easier in the winter, and a handmade scarf so that each recipient knows that someone cares.
And I think it's critical because right now it may be, you know, actually like a calendar spring, meteorological spring, but it's still cold out there.
It's very cold, and there are a lot of people with no place to go.
And you say a lot of essentials are in here. Can you just name a couple of items?
I can. One of the big ones is we put 18-hour hand and body warmers mm-hmm. in these, which can keep someone from getting frostbite. They have a water bottle and gloves, ski gloves and knit gloves, hats, socks, lots of socks, and these City Pack backpacks are just amazing at keeping everything dry and in one place.
And when do you give these out, and how many do you typically give out?
These will be given out in October. Mm-hmm. The last 2 years we've given out 400. This year we'll be giving out 500.
All right, everybody. You have to remember that many backpacks, it takes some cash. So it's almost time for the Backpack Blues benefit. So let's go ahead and start partying with a purpose with Uncle Albert.
Been riding my own new train, working in the sun. I've been working my life long, working till it's gone. Work till I'm gone, working till I'm gone, I'm gone. Working until I'm gone. I've been working now, till I'm dead and gone. Feel the levee good and strong, hold that water back, son. You've been working your life long, working till it's gone. Work till I'm gone, working till I'm gone, I'm gone. Working until I'm gone. And I've been working now, till I'm dead and gone. Working for a dollar a day, working in the sun. I ain't seen my money yet, working till I'm gone. Work till I'm gone, working till I'm gone, I'm gone. Working until I'm gone. I've been working now, till I'm dead and gone. I'm dead and gone.
That was Working, an original piece by Uncle Albert. They'll be performing at Backpack Blues. The benefit there, that will be at the Broadway Oyster Bar for Back At You. That's April 29th from 3 until 7. 736 Broadway in downtown St. Louis. Just go to backatyou.org. And it's all about making sure that everybody has everything they need to survive here on the 9 a.m. show.